You ever find that perfect meme to convey the precise emotion you want to send to someone? You search the hundreds of thousands of memes that are created every day, and there it is, the exact face you need. The smug smile of a baby, or the forlorn sarcastic cat that perfectly captures your innermost desires. With a classic like The Simpsons, there's sure to be a couple of Springfield memes that went right over your head.
Oh, I get it! I get jokes!
Don't worry, because we're here to break them down for you. Hey guys, I'm Justin with Channel Frederator, and this is The Simpsons Memes Explained. Homer backs into things. You've seen this one, a stone-faced Homer backing up slowly and disappearing into the hedges that separate his yard from Ned Flanders. This happens in the season 5 episode Homer Loves Flanders. Flanders is so nice to Homer, like inviting him to a football game and buying him food, that Homer begins smothering Flanders with his overbearing friendship. The meme starts right after Flanders rejects Homer's attempt to join them on a visit to Flanders' grandmother's house, by telling Homer that it's just family only and just the Flanders family. It is also the meme to go when you are the OP, original poster, said something excruciatingly embarrassing. Here's an example. Someone confesses in a post that they just walked in on their grandmother naked, cue Homer backs into things meme. That's the joke. Have you ever had someone who just doesn't get it, or better yet, a joke that's just not funny? Then That's the Joke is the meme for you. It comes from the 18th episode of the show's 6th season called The Star Is Burns. It was actually a crossover with another cartoon series in 1995 called The Critic, starring John Lovitz. This meme features Rainer Wolfcastle, the Simpsons parody character of Arnold Schwarzenegger, doing stand-up jokes without using punchlines. You can see this meme sarcastically, such as when someone says something too political, or to bring it out as a punchline to tell a joke that you just had to tell, but you don't think it's funny yourself. You can also use this when someone else posts a joke that gets a lot of flack because people don't get it. Knock knock, who's there? Meg Griffin. That's the joke. Knock knock, who's there? Your face. That's the joke. A chicken in LA crossed the road. That's the joke. Nobody actually walks in LA. Vanilla Ice had his own reality show. That's the joke. Homer's fat jiggling. Homer's fat jiggling is mostly used as a reaction gif for various purposes. It comes from King Size Homer, the 7th episode of the 7th season. When Homer puts on a few extra pounds to qualify as obese and gets disability checks while staying home from work, his health starts to really suffer. Homer goes to Dr. Hibbert, and the doctor jiggles his fat to measure how long it will take to stop jiggling. Guess what? It takes a really long time. This makes it a perfect repetitive gif in which the jiggling never stops. You can use this jiggle as a celebratory meme when someone invites you to a party or when you respond to a corny shirtless workout post. It's so versatile, it can also represent time. Like if someone were to post, "When is this summer going to end? It's so hot out." You could actually respond to that with Homer's fat jiggling and show Dr. Hibbert glancing at his watch, which represents eternity. Somebody posts, "Summer's here, gotta work on my beach bod." Cue Homer's fat jiggling. Do it for her. Probably one of the most sentimental memes is the Do It For Her meme. It stems from another 1995 episode and Maggie Makes 3, episode 16 of season 6. In this flashback episode, Homer quits his current job and takes his dream job at the bowling alley until he hears news of Marge's pregnancy. Homer is sullen at the fact that he has to beg his former boss for his job back just to make ends meet. The notorious mean boss, Mr. Burns, puts up a sign that reads, "Don't forget, you're here forever," as a way to punish Homer for quitting his job in the first place. But when Homer sees his baby girl for the first time, he falls in love. The mundane job at the power plant now is worth it, and he partially covers up the sign with pictures of his new baby Maggie, which makes the sign spell out, "Do it for her." Aww. This meme is used for encouragement and to honor someone who you care about. So whether you want to honor a real person who you love or a fiction character you love, do it for her or him. You love and you want to honor your favorite character of all time, Goku, so cue the Do It For Her meme with Goku pics. I Must Go. You may have also seen the I Must Go meme, also known as the I Must Go My Planet Needs Me meme, or the I Must Go My People Need Me meme, and didn't even know that it sprang from The Simpsons. In the 14th episode of the 8th season, called The Itchy and Scratchy and Poochie Show, Krusty adds another character to Itchy and Scratchy in order to boost ratings. The new character Poochie is voiced by Homer, and after finding out that Poochie's character will be cancelled, Homer decides to not read that line of the script, but instead his own imploring lines about why Poochie should remain a character. Rather than airing Homer's line, they dub in the line,
"I have to go now. My planet needs me.
And that's all the internet needed in order to have a little fun. Okay, honestly, a lot of fun. This line is used in tons of memes whenever there is an instance of somebody seemingly flying or about to fly away. It could be a baby bird jumping out of a nest or a baby skyrocketing out of his cradle. If you find a picture where the subject can be mistaken for flying or when he or she is flying, then you can transform it into the I must go meme. This has been done with penguins, puppies, insects, old people falling, and in any other object that has been caught in mid-air. It's honestly one of the easier memes to create because it's just a really blank palette for creative thinking, and again, as long as someone or something is flying. A video of a kid on the wrong side of a trampoline gets launched by his big brother, cue the I must go meme. Marge crumping. Marge crumping is another fun meme generally used as still images to enhance a joke or picture within Photoshop. It's from the season 19 episode called Little Orphan Mill, wherein Marge tries to cheer up Bart after his friend Milhouse moves away. Sometimes people use the entirety of the meme to show Marge fighting opponents like the Street Fighter characters, or maybe even against Goku in an epic battle. The most prevalent image is the one of Marge in the midst of crumping, arms out, head lowered in what looks like a come at me stance, or a fighting pose. This can be manipulated into fighting pictures, dance floor pictures, or against a picture with Marge in a similar stance. There have been countless YouTube dance and fighting videos made based on the creativity surrounding her poses. Pretty much every screenshot of Marge throughout her crumping process can be used, from her poignant moves to her final smug face stance that screams, "I just killed it on the dance floor." What a time to be alive! In episode 17 of season 9, there was a hilarious moment when Jasper, Abe Simpson's best friend, found himself in the freezer of the Quickie Mart. Thinking that he was cryogenically frozen, he comes out of the freezer to what he believes is the future and grabs a moon pie. He wistfully proclaims,
"What a time to be alive."
And thus a meme was born. This meme can be seen along with posts that are cringeworthy to read or absorb as a sarcastic response. Just like when you heard news of the Cash Me Outside girl reaching a million followers on Instagram, you could surely put "What a Time to Be Alive" meme below the article. Or even when sales of fidget spinners surpassed donations to children's hospitals, you could easily put a "What a Time to Be Alive" meme below the article. But it can also be used, you know, when it's an actual good time to be alive, like if you got a promotion at work or if you found $10 on the ground. You could easily accompany that with a "What a Time to Be Alive" meme, and no one is going to blame you for it. On Fleek is now a part of the Oxford Dictionary. What a time to be alive. Old Man Yells at Cloud. Old Man Yells at Cloud best serves as a reactionary tool for people who adapt the image to fit their specific meme needs. It comes from the 13th episode of the 13th season, entitled The Old Man and the Key. The meme originated from a moment in the show that shows a newspaper article featuring Abe Simpson yelling at a cloud with the headline, "Old Man Yells at Cloud." Since then, this meme has been repurposed a gajillion times with the formula blank yells at blank. It can vary based on the caption, the image of Abe, or both. You can use this meme when you are upset with a post or don't feel like the news you've read is worthy of print. If someone posts a political opinion that doesn't fit your views, give them a good old man yells at cloud meme to let them truly know how you feel. Maybe you read an article about your favorite independent store being replaced by a Whole Foods, cue the old man yells at cloud meme. Bart Simpson's chalkboard parodies. Everybody loves the iconic moment in The Simpsons opening when Bart is writing lines on the chalkboard as punishment for whatever prank he might have pulled or misconduct he committed. The first time this actually happened was on the second episode that ever aired. Hilariously enough, not the first. I guess people were tired of inching close to the screen to see what mischievous things Bart had gotten into and decided to take Bart's chalkboard into their own hands. Because customization apps started popping up and suddenly you had your very own Bart's chalkboard parody generator. Popular threads started popping up on sites like Reddit and Newgrounds that were actually looking for users who could post the funniest chalkboard parody. I wonder if those threads are still active. Get writing. So I hope that clears things up. I'm Justin, and thanks for watching The Simpsons Memes Explained. Now, the next time your parents leave an embarrassing quote on your social media page, or you just need to express yourself, you can feel confident that a Simpsons meme is the way to go. Let us know your favorites in the comment section down below, and don't forget to hit the little bell icon to become part of our awesome notification squad, and make sure to hit that subscribe button, because always remember, Frederator loves you.